I'd go down there and wander around all the time. And I just got acquainted with Rupp. And I remember one day I went up to talk to him, and he was in the gym with Alex Groza. And he was taking a hook shot from a certain position on the court. And I didn't know anything about it. I was just standing there waiting to talk to him. And he finally, after about 10 minutes, turned around and saw me. And I'm going to tell you, he told me in no uncertain terms that I was not supposed to be there to get out of there. But the next ball game, Eric Schroeder scored 16 points with that hook shot. I knew what he was doing, he practiced. But anyhow, I knew Rupp, and then I knew Barry Bryant, too. And I was not big enough to play football for Barry. But he wanted me to play soccer with his boys. And I played soccer with all the football boys. And I'm going to tell you, they absolutely killed me. They beat me up. But anyhow, in the meantime, I got acquainted with them. And they asked if I would tutor for some of their boys. And I remember in football, Bob Gain and Babe Parilli, I tutored both of those, All-Americans, and different ones, but I was making some money, too, so I could eat with the tutored, and I enjoyed all of them.